In the last release of Expedition, designers were given the ability to reset complex vias of the same name when changes occurred. Here we have the original complex via structure on the right, and a new structure that adds more shielding geometries on the left. In this release, we introduce the next phase of complex via management that allows the designers to replace one named complex via for another within the design. This can allow users to manage complex via revisions by selection and name, and ECO complex vias when a newly designed capability is added to their cache of complex vias. Simply select the pattern in the design that you wish to replace, and then select the replacement pattern from the dropdown for the complex via instances you wish to change.